Hello everyone, just coming back on here really quick. So I'm not sure if you guys have noticed already, pretty sure you did, but anyways, now you are only required to have 500 subscribers. I'm not sure about the watch time, but that's pretty cool for somebody that is already starting with YouTube. So what do you all think? Comment down below what y'all think of this new threshold of subscribers required to be monetized with YouTube. Comment down below.